get it. Run it, burn dog, I'ma spit it, spit it. All the dangerous, rapping from Los Angeles. Banging this whip, don't even trip. The sound for deadly. We ain't got a bang, don't think no one with the set. Because money buys money, yeah. It sells money, yeah. Money tries money. Why? Because money smells money. Motorcycle, that. Three bands is all that. Motorcycle, don't check that. Six bands is all back. All that. So nigga, take your salt back and think before you approach an unpredictable world. The hardest beat producer in Los Angeles. Bringing on the hydroponic pop. MP, we could be heat.
Yeah, we don't stop. We keep the lights hot. Got executives like Clive Davis coming to the spot. And you never said by neighborhood heroes. Street affiliated, representing for the radio. Radio, radio show. Westside, radio, radio show. Westside, radio, radio show. Westside, radio, radio show. Yeah.
Welcome to Westside Radio, Julio G, 100.3 The Beat, LA's new hip hop and R&B. Check it out. Tonight, it is strictly West Coast.
Yeah.
On a Friday night, man. Check it out. Exhibitors in the house, X to the Z.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's happening, dude?
Live and direct, man. How you doing, bro?
Man, I just spent a long time on the road, man. I'm a little sick. All right, man. You know, whatever. Feeling good.
You're feeling good. Congratulations on the album, man.
Yeah, man.
Almost double platinum now, huh?
Yeah, man. What's there, man?
It's gonna be like double, triple, man. I think triple. Baby.
All I can say is I just been blessed, you know, the streets have spoken, and that's all that matter. You know what I'm saying?
No doubt, man.
You know, I don't really concern myself about who say what or who doing whatever. I don't really trip, you know what I'm saying? You can't believe your own press, because they'll lay you today and hit you.
That's how it goes, man. Check it out. They're gonna do it like this, man. Just the way I started things, man, I just was telling people years ago to be checking for this guy.
Yeah.
I'm about to that's on right now, man, from the West Coast Wu-Tang. They go by the name of the Black Knights.
Black Knights.
They in the house, too. Shout out Black Knights, make some noise! West Coast Wu-Tang. They call Black Knights from Compton and Long Beach. It's called the Almighty Black Knights. On you, Westside Radio, exhibiting the house.
Damn thing.
Yeah, let's bring it in.
Yeah. Slack dog, but now it's time to show the real value of the rugged monk. Bump y'all are thugging up. We're wearing chucks the nights. We just don't give a what. Criticize about Black Knights and pillage that. Bump that. Keep it on real. Just love our raps. Not that the style of nights got you acting while demolishing styles. Watch monk rocking crap. Killers. We gang members and rap dealers. We're black tech. Pull more cars and friends. We killer instincts. Be my rugged technique. I slam. See if you want out on the streets. On beat and walk.
But now when I hear it, and I got into it from the jump,
right.
You know,
really love that album.
Right.
I mean, did you have the same thing when you were working on the band where it's like, you know, everybody wants to just hear you just rap heads off, yeah, man, yeah, on everything,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
How did this whole rest of self be, man, to make it what it is?
I mean, I got two of that, you know what I'm saying? I started that and I sat down with Doc to start the album. He was like, you know, we got two albums you battle rapping all the way through. People know you can rhyme, you know, let's kind of construct some songs,
right,
you know? So of course, I mean, people love the raw, rugged, you know what I'm saying, get at them, battle rhymes, but you know, being, you know what I'm saying, trying to grow as an artist, trying to develop and trying to see what got inside of me as an artist, you know, that's how we came to those songs, that's how we got it. You know, just trying something different, expanding, you know what I'm saying, growing.
Yeah.
And it worked, and you know what I'm saying, it shows some maturity on the rest of this LP. You know what I'm saying, that I didn't have in the other two albums, you know what I'm saying, because I didn't have any, but you know, sitting down with Doc in the Aftermath camp, and you know what I'm saying, working with male the fellas, and you know, even taking from the stuff I did on the Alcohol albums and King T albums, I mean, all of that came into Restless. So, you know, uh-huh. So the stuff for everybody.
No doubt, man. What are you working on now? Is it, I mean,
man, I'm busy. Oh, crazily, it's ridiculous, man.
How do you
like,
get tired, man?
Nope. Restless. That's why it's called restless. Nope. No time for sleep, player.
No time, man.
We got the open bar record. You know what I'm saying? Venture Ground. Mm-hmm. All my fellas is getting taken care of. Raz, Cass, and Fear. You my... The Far Ride, thanks for being the first one to step up to bat.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, we're going to really make some real music and make some things happen that haven't been happening in Los Angeles in the West Coast, period, which
right.
is called, you know what I'm saying, people uniting and really going for one cause and really focusing on the music
mm-hmm.
and making that pop.
What is it like, since you've been out, you know, you've seen the world three times already. You've been out there touring for a while, man,
yeah.
and performing, and I'm sure you're ripping out. Congratulations at that Outkast.
Yeah.
You like ripped the whole house down.
Yeah.
If y'all got tickets for House of Blues, it's probably sold out by
now.
We got
another show for Monday. Sunday sold out.
That is a good
Let's
place to go watch you, man.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's a good place to
we
go watch
you. We at the crib, man. It's good to be home, Julio.
Yeah, no doubt. I want to ask you, though, Exhibit Man, since you've been out there, man, and you promoting your record and everything, why do you feel that, why do you think that West Coast music is, you know, it's... Everybody bites pieces of it and takes it everywhere else,
yeah.
but like West Coast artists just can't get past Arizona nowadays,
yeah.
and maybe a little bit of Texas, you know what I mean? What do you think?
Well, I mean, it's like every region pick and choose its, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And you know, the West Coast is different than the East Coast, you know? And I don't know, I really can't make no excuses because, I mean, you know better than the radio is politics, you know? And once you service your records, once you get there and start making that happen, it becomes a point. Well, you know what I'm saying, the public gotta step up and get these records played, and you know what I'm saying, and request, if you love the coast, you know what I'm saying, bump it, you know what I'm saying, but I'm not really belly aching up if people in New York don't want to play my records or not, because eventually, get there, eventually it's gonna surface, and then if you that person is hating and not playing it, you're gonna look like a hater,
yeah.
you know what I'm saying, look like that, so eventually, I mean, it may take time or whatever, but you know, I'm an artist, persevere, so I'm gonna definitely hold my ground, and no matter what, you know what I'm saying?
No
what.
So next up is the exhibit. The album is called Restless. It's
yeah.
Out right now. Go get it. God, Nick. Let's get into this right here, man.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
It's hot.
Summertime.
That's right. Front to back, y'all. Exhibit in the house. West Side. Oh. See that video, man.
Wow, the video about to hit. It's going to be crazy. Going to roll right in the summertime. Perfect for all you right there.
That's right, man.
It's all love you, man.
400 points to be with your exhibit in the house. Name of the album is called Restless. Go get it. If you haven't gotten it, support that West Coast. As we say, man.
Real.
Hey, X, I want to ask you about the touring situation. I know you've been like a little bit of everywhere, man.
Yeah, man. I haven't been home of a smoke.
Wow.
Yeah. I've been out. Me and Eminem did out in Europe with Outkast,
mm-hmm.
Came back, you know, just got my own little Restless U.S. tour. You know, that went really well, you know, coming back, and then I'm back in the studio now.
Wow. So you're already working on part
two? Yeah, you know, we got the next exhibit album coming, you know, then we're going to drop the Go to State project, and the Far Rock, you know, we're going to keep it going and going and going.
That's the way to do it. How's the Little Man doing, man?
Little Man is very well. He's in kindergarten doing triple digit edition. Right. You know, shout out to Miss Gavin, keeping my man straight. Fan.
How's that feel, X Man? You know, like, you know, it's gonna be a trip.
Yeah, that's what you do it for, man. Yeah. You know, that's what you do it for. To see stuff, you know, see a seed that I planted, you know what I'm saying? You know, come up and blossom and be, you know what I'm saying, everything to me. That's what you do it for, man.
Yeah, no doubt. Hey, X, I gotta ask you, man. I last night at the house, man, and I was talking to you about this radio volume one thing I was doing.
Yeah.
We were walking out, but when I walked back to the house, because the way I do my interviews, I just think of questions at that moment, man. When I said, you know, it's like you owe nothing, but do you get tired of that whole thing where it's like, you know, you work hard, really you've just done it on your own. You really have done your own thing, but it seems like the success comes in and all of a sudden, people, you owe me or do this for me now and all this kind of stuff. How do you balance all that out with your life, man?
I mean, some people say you're just strictly business, can't have friends. You know what I'm saying? But I mean, I have friends, man. You know? And I know people that have been there for me, you know what I'm saying? That come and ask me to do stuff, know that they feel comfortable asking. The people that don't come or send their peoples or go down and send so-and-so or send a message or send word, know that they didn't have no ask me in the first place. Right, right. You know what I'm saying? Because I know who was down, I'm with us, and I know who's still with us. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not worried about nobody. Man. I mean, people that can freely get at me and whatever, I mean, I'm with it. I'm hard to talk to. I'm not all up in the clouds or whatever. I'm down to earth like dirt. You know what I'm saying? It's going to stay like that.
Yeah, we're fucking wrong, man.
Yeah, no.
No, I want to take him back, man, real quick, man. We got Exhibit in the house. I want to talk 40 Days, 40 Nights album that I felt got slept on, man.
Yeah.
I was talking about that.
Oh, I had it no other way, Julio.
I had it no other way. I want to hit him with some 40 Days, 40 Nights. If you haven't gotten it, this right here is called Shrooms, man. We got Exhibit in the house.
Yeah.
Live radio, y'all.
That's what we was, that's what I really enjoyed performing in L.A. But, man, it don't matter where I'm at, you know what I'm saying? 500 people, 5,000 people, I don't care. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? We ain't here to do our job, and we're gonna knock it down.
You know, and watching you perform, man, all these years, you've you're a great watch, man. I really love to go watch you, man. You really, no matter how many times I watch it, just you have this, when I watch you at the Universal Amphitheater, I was like, man, one of my buddies, Ray Ray, and he had never seen you before, and I was telling him, I remember tickets for Sunday, because he was like hyped on you, like, man, I gotta see this dude again. I didn't know he was coming out like that.
He comes, you know? Back, dude. I mean, the whole liquidation crew, as far as that, I mean, it's like, I mean, King T here with me right now, you know what I'm saying? But starting with that, then, you know, Alcoholics came on, and when I came on, it was like the Alcoholics show was amazing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Jumping around and flying and E Swift and Rico and, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. J-Lo doing his thing, but I mean, I learned from that, and it didn't matter who the audience or whether they was hype or not, when we get on the stage, destroying, mm-hmm. and then either you gonna be with us and get with us, or you gonna get rolled over because somebody next to you is gonna be jumping, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So we definitely got, no matter what, give 100% every time you hit the stage.
Yeah. And what does that feel like next when you have, like, control of it? Because it seemed like you control the crowd, you have that kind of control over it.
Sex, dude. I said it before. I'm saying it again, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you got 5,000 people. You know, when I say X, say Z, X, T, X. It's crazy, dude. It's a rush. It's like adrenaline, pure. You know? Even when you out of, you still want to hold it because I get that excited when I get on stage because I love the craft. I love what I do.
Wow.
I love MCing. I love beating up beats. I love rocking with my homeboys. Man, I could be pushing them. Looking a burger, homie.
No,
you're supposed to feel this hype when you got cracking. When you got it cracking, you're supposed to be like that.
No doubt about it, man. You can check this Sunday and Monday at the House of Blues, Exeter Z exhibit. We're gonna pay the bills of Return King. And we're gonna highlight
you.
What's our radio? 100.
Back to the cast. 3-2. DJ. 100.3.
Yo, you know what time it is. Radio stations everywhere is getting shut down. Shut down because of this man, Julio G, with Exeter Z. Act like you know.
Yeah. I can do the whole Hennessy fans. Some call that a problem, but I call it exhibit paint the whole point of the shit. Damn, you're invading your territory in a blaze of glory, your soldier story. Going off nothing but it. Just contingent of false and lipstick. And I'ma just continue to rock it above. Yeah. Bodies for $300,000 in dope. Don't make my eagle ever touch the back of your throat. Always approach the snow, but kill it. Be surprised.
Who produced that one? From the Restless LP, Westside Radio, 100.3 The Beat.
Oh yeah.
Hey, X, do you ever bang like your own music in the car?
Man.
Or are you keeping moving? What are you listening to right now, man?
Man, I listen to like all type of stuff. I listen to the Deftones. I listen to.
What's the last thing you listened to before you got here? What's the last music you heard?
We just listening to Shine.
Shine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you, when you listen, do you study people's stuff, or you just listen as a consumer? Just like a fan.
Well, I mean, I listen to it a couple different ways. If there's a bird in the car, I listen to, you know, whatever. You know, so whatever's popular, whatever's gonna get it right. Bubbling, you know what I'm saying? No. Hey, brother. Hey, what the radio here? No, I'm not messing with the R&B like that. You know, I still get down to Public Enemy when it's time to get romantic.
You know? Don't believe the hype! Let's get the mood straight.
Yeah, you didn't get the mood straight. Then put on some Ice Cube.
Yeah, no. Oh, you crazy.
Yeah, yeah.
Check it out. We got King T in the house. King Tila, man.
Tipsy.
What's up, baby? King Tipsy.
Oh man, Julio
is a legend. A LA legend. I just gotta give you. I just gotta say it on the air, man. Just in case people ain't knowing, man. King T is a LA man. I know we've been waiting for this record, Tila. What's going on with it? Talk to me about this album, man.
Man, got a lot going on. Yo, we just, me and my partner, Shari Henry, we just signed this label deal with Ruthless.
And I wanted to ask you that, man. I heard, but I didn't know it was true, man.
It's called Blast Entertainment. It's going to be large. We're putting out Baby S first. It's going to come out like summertime.
Yeah. Have you heard that album yet?
Yeah, it's banging.
Yeah.
I'm going to send you some stuff.
Yeah. I got to hear that, man.
Yeah, then I'm going to start working on my album probably like in the middle of the summer. I'm working on a Liquid compilation with, you know, new prospects for the Liquid crew. Mm-hmm. Going to try to put out at the end of the summer or something. With my other label called Boss Up Entertainment.
Okay.
So, it's, you know, I'm working, man.
Okay. Teela, I think that people I think that people really have not had a chance to really get your stuff, man. I mean, really, like, get that album. I thought, you know, like, Kingdom Come was such an incredible record that people didn't get a chance to hear right now. But I think you really have not caught up. Yeah, it is. You know, it is what it is. But
I'm still here, and I'm still coming. You know what I'm saying? Like the title was, Thy Kingdom Come, you know, I'm going to walk the earth again, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, come down, man.
It's going to be great.
That's right, we got King T in the house, man. I got to play something from that album, man, if you don't mind.
Oh, yeah.
I want to hit him with the Squeeze Your Balls, King T, baby. As a lot of people call me to play it, but since Teela's here, he gave me the okay, we're going to bang it for y'all. That's my radio. Check it out, y'all.
Right there, man.
Rizzo Tires, man. Y'all from the Rizzo's up here, Westside Radio. Yo, I love Goldie Loco on there, man. Yeah.
Shout out to Mr. Cocaine.
Oh, yeah.
He blasted off, man. He did his thing. He did his damn thing on the last meal, too. Man.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
He was shining, dude.
Man, I can't wait to hear his record, too, man. Check it out. It's Westside Radio, 100.3 The Beat, LA's own Grip Hop and R&B. It's the Restless LP. Go get that right there. I want to ask you, X, about what inspires you to write, man?
Everything, anything. And
how long does it take you to write a record at this point, right? Like, right now, how long would it take you to write a record right now? At this point, we are.
I don't know, man. Even if I could write a song an hour, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I still would take my time and make sure it's that one. You know, you really can't judge how long it takes to do an album now, man. You can do an album in a month. Mm-hmm. You can do an album in 6 months. Mm-hmm. But you want to put an album out when it's ready. Right. You know what I'm saying? When it's actually filled with that stuff. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That, you know, you got to be right before you put it out. That's one thing I learned from Doc, you know what I'm saying? We supposed to put it out, you know what I'm saying, a long time. Before we put it out, we supposed to put it out a long time, you know what I'm saying? Be all over the place. But, you know, I just found out that taking my time and making sure that when I do put it out, is what I exactly wanted to be instead of trying to be, you know what I'm saying, stuck to somebody's deadline or guideline. I mean, forget all that, man. Yeah. Put it out when it's ready. Because yeah, when you put it out, it ain't your record company's name on there, it's your name. Right. It ain't your record company that got to get up on the stage and rock it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. If you got Bronco songs, you know, you taking the L. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no doubt, man. Hey, did you think about at all, like, you know, because Snoop's album came out like maybe like it was like a week or two after yours came out.
Right.
Was that a good thing for you, or was that like, oh man, I gotta watch out? You know, because artists, do you ever think of it like that? You gotta be careful when you drop a record. Jay-Z dropped it, so everybody kind of backs up.
Oh man, Kobe and Shaq do it all the time. Kobe and Shaq do it all the time, homie.
Yeah, I had no
problems. That's the big dog, you know what I'm saying?
And that's great because both of y'all doing well with the records.
Definitely.
Man. So that's a very good thing.
We both platinum. Mm-hmm. We both popping our collars and, you know,
doing big things. Hey, Exhibit, like, I know on one song on your album, you refer to like your child support situation and all that kind of stuff. How was that? How did that play out? Because that's a tough thing, man.
Did I win or did I get?
No, I mean, I didn't win, but you know.
No, it's not. It's like
when you put a record out, you know, it's a record. I'm in a situation too, man. So I know it's kind of, it's like me blasting off the radio my kid's mom.
That's
going to be a call the next day, you know.
Sure. You know, it didn't go down all good. It wasn't all good. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to really try to get that off on the radio. Right. It wasn't all good.
Right.
But I mean, it's like, it was understood, and you know, for what it was me and Eminem expressing ourselves and letting everybody know that, you know, it wasn't to blast her, mm-hmm. or make her seem like lesser than whatever, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I do take care of my family like that. I'm not complaining about it, but it was just letting people know that at the end of the day, after we get off the mic, we are real people. We do deal with real situations, and it ain't just all peaches and cream just because, you know, we on the mic.
No doubt, man. No doubt, man. Check it out. The Restless LP is out in stores. You know what, X?
Yeah.
What number is the one with Eminem? I want to bang that one.
Oh, man.
Is that DNA?
No. Don't approach me. I think it's number 10.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
You know why? Because I listen to the album just like without the title.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm one of those guys that got it like that. I think you have the cover, brother. Check it out. Next to the season house, man. The album's called Restless LP. This right here is called Don't Approach Me, man. Go get the album, y'all. Oh, yeah. Westside Radio.
Right here.
Yeah. What's up, Slim?
What's cracking?
Hit this.
I almost hit this motherfucker today.
Anthem is up the avenue and catch a glimpse of all the suicide intents. And what we're doing, private sense, they won't let us put up a fence. And you wonder why I carry every gun under the sun, whether it's unloaded bullets or an unregistered one. No bullet, just so full of shit. Clip is so full of spit if I don't pull it. And don't give me no bullshit, I'm not in the mood. I just got in a feud in some parking lot with a dude. Kim and she just slipped both of her wrists over this shit. Don't tell me about the show business. I know what this is.
But you don't know me, I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. And you don't know what I feel about you. And you don't know me, and I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. And you don't know what I feel about you.
This ain't business, this is personal. You all know a typical shit. New school class dismissed. I had a very fucked up day. I'm needing this fit. Shutting motherfuckers up like they bleeding a fit. Your M is time to get serious with it. Time for everybody to feel it. Similar to the egg in the skillet. This is your brain on drugs. Exhibit brain on thugs. Ain't no name. neighborhood that's big enough to bang on us. Ain't no love lost, honey. Relax yourself. I'm about to snatch it all and start spreading the wealth to my who never seen it. I beat it when I holler at the top of my lungs about my guns and my loved ones. Got tons of ammo, the black you eat narrow. Changing the channel, play like a big riding slow through Cali like I'm riding the kettle. Millionaire motherfuckers with the braids and the flannels. I feel like Tony Soprano. Who do I trust now? Just hit me on my telly as soon as I touch down. Spit line, split spine, just to get mine. Be behind me, getting this spit shine. Sniff line and coke, that's the only shit to make it dope. Get us popping the soul. Get choked out and beat. Put your hand in a vice grip and turn to you motherfucker. Tell me the right shit.
My whole block to myself, my front door with 12 locks. Have a bodyguard walk me out to my mailbox. And every time somebody makes a threat, running out cops. That I protect myself with these 12 shots. And one in the chamber, gun in the waist, and one in the ankle. Waiting for someone to come to my place, trying to walk up and knock. Like these suckers are not gonna get a shot. Gun of a Glock shoved in their face. And into this grave, Taylor can't play with the toys in the front yard without me driving by. Honking your horn, screaming some shit. Leaning out your window, beeping and shit. I'm pulling up in my drive like I'm a reef in your pit. And so these kids tell their friends and relatives where I live, so my address ends up on the internet again. So Ben, I do an interview with Spin, telling them that if someone comes to my crib, I'ma shove a gun in their ribs and reporters blow it out of proportion. Oh, and now he's pulling guns on his pants just to try to stand on his board. And I'm the bad guy, cause I don't answer my door like, hey, hi, you guys want some autographs? Okay, on a straight line. Sometimes I feel like loading his rifle and climbing the roof at night and hot now.
Right there from the Restless LP, West Side Radio 100.2 The Beat. That right there, Don't Approach Me. Go get that album.
Yeah.
Exhibit.
Yeah.
It's always a pleasure to have you, man.
Julio G, man. It's good to be home. It's nice to see you.
Oh, no doubt, brother.
For real. You know, I saw you yesterday, but it's quick,
quick minute, man. Yeah. Last question before I get out of here. I want to ask you, man, at this point, who are some people that you want to work with and get down with, man, that you have to do?
Man, honestly, man, I'm like this, dude. Right now, I'd like to take this time to say all the artists in Los Angeles that's coming out, coming up. You know what I'm saying? Take pride in what you're doing. Come out, do your thing. I see the Black Knights is here.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? They songs banging and they hear, they put it down. And you know what I'm saying? One thing that I didn't have, you know what I'm saying, that's present now is like the West Coast is taking care of its own. You know what I'm saying? And now coming into that and feeling that vibe and everybody's got kind of like a prideful situation going on, I want to keep that going.
No doubt.
So I'm willing to work with whoever, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, if you out there and you pushing a car like I'm pushing a car and trying to keep it going for the West, you know what I'm saying, and for hip-hop period, not necessarily just for a specific area, you know what I'm saying, just as long as we pushing it, trying to make something going and make it bigger than what it is. Let's do it.
That's right. That's what I'm talking about. Check it out. We're out of here. West Side Radio. I'm going to catch you all on Monday. Exhibit, any shout-outs for you, man, before you get out, bro?
Yes. Shout-out to everybody that, you know what I'm saying, went and supported the rest of the LP. Shout-out to my man, you know what I'm saying, Dr. Drizze, you know, for sure. The king of gangsta beats, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mailman, you know what I'm saying? Everybody out here, Aftermath Stabbing Man. Buddy right here, my man graduating from law school right
now.
You know, we doing our thing, you know?
No doubt, man. We out here, man.
Corrupt all my peoples. All Nate, Snoop, Fred Flimsy out there, you know what I'm saying? Get my money.
Yeah. Check it out. This Sunday and Monday, House of Blues. Go check out Exhibit.
Yeah.
Go tear the house down, man.
Yeah, we got two shows. First show sold out. Second show's going to be crazy.
That's right.
Trust me.
That's right. Snoop Dogg Raiders coming up next. I'm going to catch y'all on Monday, everybody. Peace.
Get up.
Check it out.